Back to my YouTube channel, Georgie Pools. Today we're opening the newest set, Brilliant Stars. We're gonna do an ETB battle with my dad. I like the sleeves. I also like the artworks.
What else are we gonna open since our booster boxes didn't come in?
The booster boxes didn't come in, so we're gonna open.
To bring back the list.
Yes.
There's yours. I'm sure you want that one.
Yeah.
What's the Charizard is in this one.
Did you win? Oh, that's a cool insight. That's the Brilliant Stars booklet. Ready?
Let's go. One. Oh. Alright, we got Arceus, Shaman, Arceus, Shaman, Whimsicott, Arceus. Oh, no Charizard artworks.
Well, I got Arceus. What's his name?
Whimsicott.
Whimsicott, Charizard, Shaman, Arceus. Lizakot,
Charizard, and Shane. And here's the code card.
Oh, yeah, code cards.
Should be with the sleeves.
Should have pulled
away. I'll take the card out.
Character card. I like this second.
Yeah. All right.
2 points. I'm gonna go with Charizard.
2-0.
I'm gonna go with Charizard. I'm gonna go with that Charizard character.
Code card? I want the Rainbow Charizard or Gold Arceus.
There's still a chance.
You got Psychic Energy.
Dark Energy.
Dusclops.
Starbomb.
Cynthia's Ambition. Shroomish. Pearl. Sneasel.
Gibble.
Starly.
Turtle.
And a Hollow Boss's Orders.
Fish. Yeah, you go.
Scores.
I got a rare reverse though.
2-1.
Yeah, you will.
Pack number 4.
What are you gonna open?
Arceus.
I'm gonna go with Shaman.
Code card. Make sure y'all give this video a thumbs up.
Yes.
And subscribe to the channel. Choice Bell.
DBL's Cheer.
Paragraphs.
Nose
Boss. Reverse Starly. Rare. Heat Brand.
Hollow Lucario.
3-1.
We'll still come back. There's still a chance, man.
We'll see.
Really like these sleeves.
They're all right. I like the older ones better. These are kind of foggy.
I'm still with this one.
Pulling wings and stuff. So far,
I've had pretty good luck. Charizard.
Code card. New set.
I do too.
Given the evolving skies that run for its money.
Yes. I like evolving skies.
Fire energy. Come on, Charizard.
I don't know, you're not taking my Charizard low. Water energy.
Fresh water set.
Choice Bell.
Marnie's Pride.
Grimer.
Chimchar. Yeah.
Electabuzz.
Galtoy.
Ooh, Flygon.
And a Rainbow Shaman.
Oh, no! So it's 4-4.
Does this count as one or two hits?
It's counted as one.
Then it is 3-4.
No, it's counted as two then.
Centering is perfect.
Oh, then it's 2 points.
So 4-4.
Yeah. You pulled a rainbow.
I wish it was the Charizard. Next pack, Shaman.
There we go. I'm gonna get Charizard.
Save that for. Slow card.
Oh. Fist bump.
For real?
Yeah.
Barry.
Plant.
Cynthia's Ambition.
Shroomish.
Dedenne.
Turtle.
The Skull.
Inferno and Romero.
Our club fable.
I think you won because.
What is your reverse? gonna come. We'll call it another draw.
Alright, 5-5.
Last pack. Arceus. Let's go gold Arceus.
Let's go restart. No, wait, no, alternate character card Charizard.
I don't think there is a character Charizard.
When you spike user?
That's the alternate art. Ooh, got a V-Star marker.
Oh, that's good.
Star. Executor.
This was a bad
cast form.
Oh!
Character Zekrom in a hollow.
Oh no!
You still got it. That is a nice card.
Yours was good too.
Character Gallery.
Who do you think won?
You did.
No.
This one is harder to pull.
It is?
This one is too. This one's a character. TG 29 of 30.
Hmm. Let me see yours. That's a cool Zekrom. Guess what Zekrom is gonna do. Okay. I'm showing all my hits. I like this set so far.
Yes. This is from the ETB.
Oh, okay.
From my ETB, we got a Holo Duskinor, Holo Boss's Orders, Holo Moltres, Character Zekrom, Kingler V, and the Rainbow Shaman.
V-Star! Well, I got this character card. Flygon, Reverse, I don't know his name, but he's a Reverse. Lucario. Charizard, and the Single Strike Urshifu V-Max. What is it, V-Star or V-Max? Well, pretty sure we gave you the code cards.
I think you can take this one, Charizard in the middle, or they both have Charizard in the middle.
Yep. Did you pick which one? Because I was going to let you pick. Oh,
look at this stuff. There's
Shane. We'll get this.
Charizard. Holo Glaceon. Promo. And y'all get a code card.
And a Blastoise card.
Yeah. And a Blastoise card.
Code card. And Glaceon.
Let's leave this promo.
Same here.
I think I'm going with Charizard last. Arceus second to last. First up, Shaman.
Open
from the top. Number four. Clefairy and
Hollow Lucario again. Oh wait, no, mine's also a rare too.
Georgie Pools took that one.
Pulled the rare card. Should we count this as a point? Please, yeah.
No.
So far, wait. Alright, how about this? If you pull a really good character card, that's all 3 points.
No. fist bump energy.
Fist bump?
Executor. Magmar. That's an ugly. And a Charizard.
Oh, you would have won, but
Man, hurry, put that in the sleeve.
Monkey. Horsey's Beastar Rainbow.
That's a very good hit.
It's very good.
And I pulled the Duskinor character and a Charizard V.
That was still really good.
Last pack, Charizard artwork.
What's about to be such big luck?
He did pull that from a Whimsicott pack.
Yeah. Simple
character card.
Now I'm gonna fist bump.
Leaf water. Choice spell.
Casper, Chimchar, Voltorb. Those cards.
Chino and Mothim.
Mothim.
Same pack?
Yep.
Well, Georgie pulls one. Alright guys, thanks for watching the video. Well, here's the pulls from them three.
Well, the
Glaceon don't count. But thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel.
There's Arceus. You want to give him code cards?
We'll give him some next time. Thanks for watching. Y'all subscribe.
Bye.